Assalamualaikum my viewers and subscribers. I welcome you to your favorite YouTube channel Gardening with Abdullah. So today I start before I start the video, don't forget to subscribe, like, comment and share my channel. So please Abdullah, inform us what you're going to tell us to our viewers.
So guys, today I'm going to show you guys the practical of this fertilizer. It means that I'm going to tell what are the benefits of this fertilizer. As you can see, I haven't told you yet what is this fertilizer, but I am going to soon tell you what is it. But before, I will show you the results. So I am going to grow this cutting. As you can see, one should be completely with this fertilizer and the second will be garden soil, as we can see here. So first take these two kinds of thermopower cups. You must be familiar of these, don't you guys? See this cups, remember anything? Okay, I want some drainage hole in this. I'm going to make something like that, like this. Oh, whatever, it isn't happening because solar eclipse happened here in Pakistan, so the fire is getting a little bit out of control. I would recommend not to do it indoors, do it outdoor with
the supervisors.
Yeah, supervisors. As you can see, just make one big hole.
You can also do this with a pin or any pin sharp thing. Yes, Abdullah.
Yeah, I cannot make hole right now. Hey, I'm going to say my assistant to just make some holes inside till the time. As you can see. So guys, did you remember that I have made a secret that I have made the eggshell powder? Did you remember, guys?
The description will be given you in the link.
Yes, I will give it. So natural organic matter, I'm going to tell you guys, not a chemical, not anything. So it is garden soil which we get. I have already made the holes, as you can see. Now I'm adding a whole teaspoon. Remember my words, guys. I'm adding a teaspoon like this. It's organic matter, as you can see, crushed eggshells. One. I have only added one teaspoon. The eggs were white, not brown. These were the eggs which I used.
So can we use brown, which are organic eggs?
Browns are the best. I'm saying browns are the best. If you can get browns, you are the luckiest person.
But so, they are some expensive, so everyone could not afford it. So we happened it with the.
So guys, just leave it. So guys, I'm adding 1, 2, 3. Guys, I'm going to do the experiment with you guys, because it's your YouTube channel, not mine. As you will say, I will grow it. 1. It's your YouTube channel, guys. I'm just doing it the way you like. Do comment, guys. Why you do not comment in the comment box? I'm getting angry. Please do comment in the comment box and subscribe. Don't forget to subscribe. Subscribe is the main reason why I'm doing this. So as you can see, a full like this. You have noticed that I haven't do it like that, means put out the air pockets. A hole. Okay, now I'm going to use these. You can use any, it's an experiment, guys. I'm not taking it serious. As you can see, I have added like that.
Now we will water it.
We will give one of these stems only clean water and the second only the fertilizer which I have made like this. Oh, I have suddenly just make a collapse, big blunder I have done. So it happens a lot.
What did you have done?
I have pressed the soil too hard. It was difficult for me to just push. Oh, what's happening here?
It's rocky, I think, soil.
Yeah, please. also. Just add it smoothly. Smooth it like that. Smoothly.
I would recommend you to first take the stem, then add that.
You are saying truth. You are saying right. Just put the stem here. Now add the garden soil. Now press it. Now press it. Press it well, hard enough. So
please join them so we can.
So I'm doing a thing because it is cheating that this stem is a little bit short and this one is a little bit long. So
what is this?
Uncut it.
I'm what is it. This species called of plants?
It's a bamboo kind, but I don't know the name. It was gifted to me. Now I'm going to add the simple water into this one. Guys, remember my words. I'm only adding the simple water in this one. The water of the fertilizer I'm adding in this one only. This fertilizer is organic, pure organic. I'm going to tell how we can. I'm going to tell how you make it. But before, I want to show you the results because I never do things without any sureness. So as you can see now. Okay, guys. The thing is that I'm going to give you an overview every day of these. And I will show which one. And do comment in the comment box which one do you like. This one or this one. So guys, I have to go. I have to run now. So I will see you in the next video. You will see me in the next video, inshallah Aziz. So please pray for me.
And from me and Abdullah, a happy Father's Day to all.